to our channel. Today we're doing a yoga challenge and we're putting a little twist to it.
I'll be showing what positions we're gonna do.
The way that we're gonna do is that we have water balloons in here. We're gonna do the yoga position and whatever, but we're gonna shove it down like between our waistline. Like that. We do the position, then if it pops, the point goes to the other person. The first yoga thing that we're gonna do is... The goal is to not pop it.
Oh.
So
she's like this. Dude, it's like this.
Hurts.
And then she's like...
We did it. Thank
you. Okay, which one do you want to be?
I'll be the bottom.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay. Wait!
Okay, but I need you to like move my legs to help like put my legs
on. Okay. Ew. Oh god. Okay. We're getting so dirty.
I know.
It's gonna be like this. Okay. 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 Stay.
Yeah, stay.
Wait. You need to touch the ground.
Yeah.
No, with your feet.
Dude, I can't.
Yes. I'm not doing that again.
One in the bottom.
Ow, my freaking spine!
I can't even get up, bro. Like, the floor is literally so wet right now, it's like a puddle.
It's nasty because it's a garage floor and we're laying
on it. Like that.
Sorry. Next. I'll be the top.
And it's slippery.
Bro, I'm gonna die. I'm going to die. Oh my god, no, I'm gonna die. It's like this, and then. Oh, Jack. Don't let me go.
Our
legs are spread apart.
Open your legs!
Wait, this is harder.
No. I need to go.
That was harder than it looks. Trust me. Yeah.
The balloons were too weak to withhold my power.
And we're gonna do the water balloon challenge.
So the way it's gonna work is really simple. Our goal is to toss it up as high as we can. We're gonna start out with a volleyball, just to show like how it should be done. So yeah, we're gonna start off with a volleyball, and then hopefully you get the hang of it, and then we're gonna move on to water balloons. Just like that, as high as you possibly can. Guys, this is my brother, David. He's gonna be joining us for the video.
Well, mijas, that was it for today.
See you guys next time. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and comment down below. Subscribe to our channel if you want to see more of us because we're funny.
Comment ideas because we're running out of them.
Yeah.
Love all 40 of you.